battle.
Jigglypuff.
Kirby.
ChromaBPD and Nigel, Jigglypuff and Koibi. Chroma's been a repeat attendee, which I'm glad to see, repping the sorely underrepresented Kirby player base. Oh! Just take a snooze all over him. Saying, this ain't nothing but light work. I'm gonna take a nap. Throw. Alright, sure. Just up smash out of shield and just hit the back hit. As we do. Makes sense to me. I'm actually not sure which of these two has the, quote, mashup advantage here. Because they kind of want to do similar things, just that Puff has a much better recovery on virtue of having actual airspeed. But, you know, she also doesn't take Kirby's hits very well. That fair hitting the way it did is so criminal. So very, very criminal. Alright, that is game two. Well done. Let's pop on back to 20 and see how that's going.
Kirby!
Alba already took the game in his set? My lord. I feel like he just started over there. Alright, but, Nigel let BPD go back to FD. I don't know if that was the best play, if I'm being honest. Considering Kirby kind of struggles with circle camp play. Finally got a rest, but you're close enough to be hit. Yep. He's like, oh, I got drills too. Watch this shit. Oh, not finishing your play. Why do I say things and players not follow up on them? I'm trying to set you up to make you look cool to get the clip, and you just don't do it. Down air. Oh, too floaty for that. Okay, we're just whiffing the same move at each other. Oh my god. About to let that shit rip! Sometimes I forget Kirby has a very, very strong nair. The set goes to ChromaBPD. Well done.